Okay, Saturday, April 25th, 2015. This educational video is to show owners how to age the puppies age. Now, this example of this Dachshund Cross Poodle, according to the owner, is 5.5 months. Mm-hmm. Okay, 5.5 months. Now, most normal puppies is like this. All these are permanent teeth, the incisors are permanent. So they are very broad. Now, at 5.5 months, the canine tooth, the fangs, is going to come out, but hasn't come out yet. You can see it's here. And this is the puppy one, the puppy tooth, the puppy canine. So if you, based on this, you will know that this puppy is actually 5.5 months to 6 months. But if the canine has come out, the canine tooth, that means this is definitely 6 months of age. Most puppies, the canine tooth comes out at 6 months of age. So compared to just now, the poodle, where all the teeth are still puppy, so that one, the owner says is 6 months old, but it's very rare to have puppy teeth, especially the incisors, the front teeth, to be still puppy incisors at 6 months of age. This is the normal one, not normal development. At about 6 months of age, the incisors are permanent, and the canines is erupting. It should come up by 1 month later. Okay, thanks.